Welcome back to another video. It is Francesco here. So in today's video, we are diving into the brand new Google Drive. I wanted to share some of the more recent changes they've made. Now they've made two core real changes. They've developed the UI to be a bit more like the Gmail application in terms of making it a little more spring cleany and also adding some new font. And I'm also going to dive into some of the pricing that they have now introduced with the new Google One pricing. So hopefully this feature will be useful for you. There'll be links and all of the timestamps below. So first off, Google Drive have done a great job with the new redesign. Now the new Google Drive has this new panel on the left hand side. So from this new button, what you can do is you can add a folder, file, or even add or create a new document. Now it's really easy to use, but it just simplifies that left hand panel. Now they have also improved the font as well as the iconography, and it does look really crisp. Now Google Drive have also introduced some new storage pricing as well. Now of course traditionally we have Google Drive storage that spans across Google Drive, Gmail, and Photos. Now of course we have 15 gigabytes free with Google Drive, or we should be calling it Google One from now on. Google have renamed the naming of their pricing for Google Drive, allowing you to have a bit more clarity on exactly where your storage is going. Now previously, of course, you could get 100 gigabytes for £1.59 or $1.99, 1 terabyte for $9.99, or 2 terabytes for $19.99. But now with the new Google One update, you can get 200 gigabytes for $2.99, which is a brilliant price discount for people. You can also get 2 terabytes of information for $9.99, and this is all per month. So of course, Google did announce that with Google One, they will give you updates and also upgrade you automatically if you fall under those categories already. But for example, with myself, I use the 100 gigabyte storage, so soon I'll be upgraded to the 200 and my pricing will essentially change. Now you're probably wondering, how does this compare against the other cloud competition, Francesco? So of course we have iCloud, which is Apple's version of the storage with 5 gigabytes free, which is pretty reasonable. But we also have iCloud offering 50 gigabytes of room for 99 cents a month. They also offer 200 gigabytes for $2.99 a month and 2 terabytes for $9.99 a month. So you can see that Google One is trying to compete with the likes of Apple here. You're probably wondering, what are the other ones like? And of course, Microsoft and the likes of Dropbox have other paid cloud storage as well. Have 5 gigabytes free, and that's of course tied to your Office 365 experience, or you can pay an additional $1.99 a month to get 50 gigabytes extra. Now of course, if you are in the Office 365 experience, you can pay $69.99 a year to get 1 terabyte, which works out about $6 per month for that terabyte. And finally, we have Dropbox, which offers 2 gigabytes free to users. Now, Dropbox also offers $9.99 a month for 1 terabyte and $19.99 a month for 1 terabyte with creative professional functionality. So of course, as you can see in the comparison, you can see Google One definitely is competing against the likes of Dropbox, OneDrive, and definitely going head to head with iCloud. Now, of course, times change and we have bigger smartphones and, of course, more actual memory. So it's important that, of course, we're getting more storage for our buck. So that was a short overview of Google Drive and also the new pricing. Hopefully it was helpful. Hopefully also comparing those ones there. I'll include the links in the description. Of course, all of this is subject to change. So do make sure to check the links in the description. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for stopping by today. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you enjoy this sort of topic, there's loads more videos here on this YouTube channel. So hopefully we can get you here as a regular subscriber. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for stopping by. Make sure to have a great week, keep productive, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.